French drains in place. You can see there how we've backfilled the wall, digging in slightly into the bank. All the footings are done, and attractive white stone walls halfway built. And then we're putting the French drain in, which goes under the lintel into the house, and it's gonna water the garden on the other side, going downhill.